Welcome to a new episode of Friday Night Lights.
Let's get it.
All right, welcome to a new episode of Friday Night Lights. I hope you guys are doing good. Tonight we're at Canyon Del Oro High School. We've got the Catalina Foothills Falcons taking them on. Catalina Foothills is currently 2-2, whereas CDO is 3-1. CDO just came off a win against St. Mary's High School in Phoenix, Arizona, whereas Catalina Foothills just came off a win against Tucson Magnet High School. Should be a pretty good game tonight. Honestly, CDO's been popping off all season. Catalina Foothills is looking for a little redemption right now. Played a little slower in the beginning, but looking to bounce back. Should be a good game.
I think that took CDO like 3 plays to intercept that. He was fumbled. Yeah, I think CDO recovered that one. CDO.
All right, taking absolutely no time at all, CDO goes ahead and scores off of like 2 plays on offense. Probably gonna be like that all night, to be honest, but good stuff.
It's 7-0 CDO.
Sure, we got a San Diego State recruiter right here, as well as the University of Arizona close by, and then we've got the newscaster here talking to him, so it's pretty crazy.
Thank you. What the?
It's a turnover there. First play of the drive. Wow. Another touchback. Jeez. They went for it on the two. There it is. Somehow missed that, but one of the CDO guys on kickoff got laid out right there. You guys can probably hear that in the audio though. Halftime 35-0 CDO. Sorry, this was kickoff. I missed like the first 2 seconds. Two nothing CDO.
Go.
fourth down. They're going for it. Oh, man. I think they just got a touchdown somehow. Dang. All right, Catfoot's known to botch these, so let's see how this goes. Yep, there it is. 42-6 CDL. It's always their last resort for a first down. And that's the game, 49-6 CDO wins. I think that makes them 5-1.